Right, good morning world. Out for a test of my Relive app. Which is supposed to record a 3D Google Earth type map of the route that you've travelled. So this is just a little test ride, just to see what happens. It's extremely cold, 1 degree, which is extremely cold. And everything seems to have frozen up on the bike. For some reason my trip meter has defaulted to the total mileage and won't reset. The starter motor struggled to turn over and the voltmeter read 4.4 volts on startup. Now 12.7, so hopefully it's charging okay. But this is extremely cold. Got the visor open at the moment and my eyeballs are falling out, so I think it might well have to be closed very shortly. We shall see. Good morning, nice to see you've got some brakes. Oh, I have to say my heated waistcoat feels lovely. I've got it on full power, so I don't expect it to last too long. I've got my heated grips on full power and I can feel them already. How the hell did we have to survive in the 1960s without electric starts, decent alternators, 6-volt electrics, no phones, no sat nav, no GPS.